Gonçalo Ramos to Paris Saint-Germain, here we go. The deal is done for the Portuguese striker who is leaving Benfica and joining Paris Saint-Germain on a loan with obligation to buy deal. 65 fixed fee, million euros of course, plus 15 million euros in add-ons. This is the agreement between Benfica and Paris Saint-Germain. PSG will end up paying 80 million euros package for Gonçalo Ramos. The player already said yes days ago, as I told you, and so he's gonna have his medical during next week. They are just waiting to prepare the documents, to check the documents, to sign the contracts, and then Gonçalo Ramos will fly to Paris to become a new Paris Saint-Germain player. The deal is imminent. New striker for Luis Enrique, Gonçalo Ramos. Here we go.